Meron ba dito hindi nakakakilala sa Mount Fuji? Kung kilala mo ang Mount Fuji, ilang lake ang nakapalibot sa kanya? By the way, this is Mama Weng in Japan, ang mami ng bayan. Sa mga hindi nakakakilala kay Mount Fuji, siya lang naman ang pinakamagandang mountain sa buong mundo dahil sa kanyang graceful conical form, and it is Japan's sacred symbol. Meron pong 5 lakes na nakapalibot sa Mount Fuji. Ito ay ang Kawaguchiko, Lake Sai, Lake Shoji, Lake Motoso, at Lake Yamanaka. Ang Lake Shoji is the smallest among the 5 lakes. If you don't like crowd, this is the best spot for you. Kasi hindi siya masyadong binibisita ng mga foreigners, even the locals. The other lake is Lake Sai. It is also small but bigger than Shoji. This lake is much less developed than Kawaguchiko. The view of Mount Fuji from here is blocked by other mountains. But you can get a best spot on the western end. If you are interested in camping, boating, and fishing, this is your place. Next lake is the Motoso. Lake Motoso is in westernmost of the Fuji 5 lakes. If you have 1,000 yen right now, you can check it out. That's the Lake Motoso. Medyo mahirap puntahan ng Lake Motoso by public transportation. There's a bus from Lake Kawaguchiko. But I think it's like you have to wait 30 minutes or so. And going there from Lake Kawaguchiko, about 15 minutes. Lake Motoso is perfect for the campers. And the famous Lake Kawaguchiko. Lake Kawaguchiko is famous to all locals and foreigners because Lake Kawaguchiko has so many perfect spots to see Mount Fuji. Meron pong cable car para umakyat doon sa taas para makita si Mount Fuji, or maglakad ka lang simply by riding by boat, speedboat, or the swan boat. You can enjoy seeing Mount Fuji or even just walk around the area. The last one is Yamanaka. Actually, the Yamanaka is the nearest to Tokyo. I think it's about an hour away. Ang Lake Yamanaka ay ma-enjoy mo by walking, by cycling, or ang sumakay ka sa Kaba bus. Ang bus na ito ay kakaiba. Mag-i-enjoy ko talaga dahil hindi lang siya mag-iikot doon sa Lake Yamanaka, kundi dadaling ka rin niya sa lake na parang boat. Try to visit the Yamanaka, not only famous Kawaguchiko. Sa 5 lakes na nakapalibot sa Mount Fuji, hindi lang lake ang ma-enjoy nyo, hindi lang ang view ng Mount Fuji ang ma-enjoy nyo. Marami pa pong iba. Visit all 5 lakes. You will enjoy it.